Hi there, and welcome to another 2Rev basic training video. My name's Captain Dan, and today we're gonna take a look at a powerhouse. The powerhouse derives its name from their role in tech plants and biolabs. In a tech plant, the powerhouse is the type of building that holds the SCU, and in biolabs, it holds the generator that holds the shields for the SCU. It is oftenly found across the map, also holding points. In this case, the point is on the ground floor, but oftenly it can also be found on the second floor. In defending this building, it is often not advised to be downstairs, and instead defend from upstairs, even if the point is on the ground floor. The upstairs area is divided in a variety of rooms and doorways, which are named as follow. This right here is called the big stairs. The area we're walking through right now is often called the balcony or connector. This doorway, looking over a door that is often opened to the outside, is called tiny stairs. Moving through connector, we find a bigger room which hosts the double doors. This is called the double doors room. And this is often a very contested area in this type of structure. A very important thing is that you should stand outside of the range of C4 being thrown through these doors. As a general rule of thumb, staying in roughly two-thirds the way of this room will leave you safe from enemy C4, but also grenades that are thrown to the back wall. When holding angles in these types of buildings, it is advised that you only expose yourself from one of these doorways as such. You can see that there is structures generated inside of this room, and every powerhouse and every double door room has these types of boxes or computers or whatnot to give yourself some cover from all of these doorways. If you're an engineer, set up your deployables also roughly two-thirds the way in order to prevent getting naded or C4'd from these doors. Don't forget to put down your ammo packs, and remember, a dead engineer is a useless engineer. Stay safe. Looking at the defense of the big stairs, the easiest way to do so is from the top of the stairs, placing your engineer deployables as such, overlooking all of the doorways, either an engineer, medic, or heavy assault. Try to be careful from the corner where I'm currently standing, because enemies, as you'll see in a bit, will be able to throw C4 in this general vicinity, and is the biggest counter to a defense, as we just explained. When we go to the tiny stairs, you can see that even a single engineer can defend it from up top by either placing down one mana infantry turret or one hard light barrier. When assaulting a powerhouse that is defended well, one cheeky little trick that you can apply is the use of a hard light canopy shield. When placed outside in this exact position, you will see that once you enter the building and you want to scale the big stairs, you will have additional cover allowing you to go at least halfway the staircase without being shot. Additionally, when engaging the big stairs or tiny stairs, you can find yourself in a blind spot where defenders cannot see you well. You can fly up and disable them with C4 as such. Here you can see that with minimal exposure, you can take out the defending nest of people standing at the top of big stairs. Additionally, the same can be done, tiny stairs as such. Well then, you are now equipped with enough knowledge to take and defend this type of structure. Good luck, soldier. We'll see you in the next video.